everyone, this is Rodrigo Fonseca with Microsoft. In this video, I will show you how to use access reviews to clean up stale guests' accounts from your Microsoft Entra ID tenant. With Microsoft Entra, you can collaborate with external users by letting them use their preferred identities to sign in to your Microsoft application or other enterprise applications. B2B collaboration users are represented in your directory, typically has guest user accounts. These users can be either invited or self-service onboard to your directory. As users collaborate with external partners, it's possible that many guest accounts get created in Microsoft tenants over time. When collaboration ends and the user no longer accesses your tenant, the guest account may become stale. Administrators can monitor guest accounts at scale using Active Guest Insights, part of a Microsoft Entra ID governance dashboard. Now let's look how IT admins can use a Microsoft Entra ID governance dashboard to get inactive guest accounts, reports, and insights. In Microsoft Entra Admin Center, you can go to Identity Governance menu, then Dashboard, and click on View Inactivity Guests. By clicking Edit Inactivity Thresholds, you can customize how many inactive days you will consider as a guest user inactive, from 30 to 360 days. Let's use 30 days in our example. In the first graphic, you can see the guests that never signed in into your tenant and the guest inactivity distribution. You can also see the guest inactivity over time. Moving a little bit down on the dashboard, you can see the guest account summary. You can filter the account by active status or how many days they are inactive, and you can even download the data as a CSV file for audit and compliance purposes. Administrators can use access reviews to automatically review inactive guest users, block them from signing, and delete them from the directory. All groups with guest members can be reviewed, and you can designate group owners or the guests themselves should be the reviewer. After the process is complete, denied guests will be blocked from signing and then deleted, ensuring the guests' users retain only the access they need. Now let's create an access review for guests from end to end. To create access review, navigate to Entra ID Admin Center portal and go to the Access Review menu on the left side. Select New Access Review, and then select Teams plus Group as an option for review. You then set the review scope as the Teams and Groups, and select the appropriate group you want to review. You then define the scope that can be only the guest users or all users. In our example, we're going to use guest user only. And if you want to review only inactive users, you can select inactive users and define the number of days. We'll click Next and select the reviewer. In our example, you're going to select the guest users to review their own access. You can set the duration in days and the review recurrence monthly in this example. We click Next Settings, and then you're gonna set what's gonna happen to the review. So we select Auto Apply Results to Resources, and if the reviewers do not respond, we want to remove the access. So we guarantee nobody's having excessive access. And for actions to apply on denied guest users, we select block users from signing for 30 days and then remove the user from the directory. You can also set the decision helpers if that's needed and customize advanced settings. We click Review Create and define a name for the access review. And a description. And then you can click Create. Guest users who don't sign in to the tenant for the number of days you configure are disabled for 30 days, then deleted. After deletion, you can restore guests for up to 30 days, after which a new invitation is needed. Thank you for your time in learning how to create access reviews for cleaning up stale guest account. See you in the next video.